Bring convergence! Make us whole!
Hi everyone, welcome back to Raine, Gavin, Karen and playing Dead Space. It's the following day. I put on a comfy jumper to make me feel more comfy and less anxious. Because we're going to fight the regenerator for the final time soon. After playing curling with the marker, our big, rather splendid. Oh, where's he gone? Well, the marker was there. This is what was supposed to happen.
Quarantine activated.
Oh, there you are. Oh, next to me. Wrong way. Oh, what am I doing? Alright. The explosion gun.
Quarantine lifted.
Anyone want to think why the marker just disappeared before? We just assumed it was just a good old fashioned burg. Ripper Blades saw me pretty well this time. Get moving, headache.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, MERCER'S close, hurry!
There's way too much stuff around here to make me think this is gonna go. Fuck's sake, Isaac. No, I don't like your pain scream. I think lots of enemy boys are gonna come, don't you?
Hardware installation.
I'm going to use the engines to kill. How do I test fire the engines? Oh, on the outside. Why would you do it on the outside? Yeah, alright, we're going to fight regenerator here. I remember now. One hit? One hit? It's supposed to be two. I remember it being two. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Sorry, guys. MERCER'S. Come on, man. Can't aim. No, not this again. Come on, not this again.
Screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind. Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
End of days. Okay. We could do these now. Because we don't have to worry about very much at all.
Mining engineering.
Hello.
Hi.
Mr. Clark.
May I'm going straight past it.
Bay. We'll meet you there with the marker. Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay.
Oh, cool.
Gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work.
Yeah, but, side
quests. Hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
No, what? You told me to come here. So it's not here. Why did you tell me to come here? Oh. No, silly. I bet that... The quest would have been much more... thrilling had I not known exactly how to kill that enemy. Oh, mate. It's been a while since we've been here. Isn't there a shop here? Yeah. Didn't even get to pick up if he had anything. He must have had a conductor or something and I didn't even get it. Bad form, come on. Ain't no way I'm gonna be able to afford that. Regular fucking long spiker. Oh, I'm quaking in my boots. Come in. Oh, hello, jumper. I've been quaking in my boots today. There's only one way you could go. Alright. Entering the gravitar. Yes. But you ain't luck for me now.
Clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber and
what?
Instead of the primary engine there was... It was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And Henderson said something and when I looked back it was a machine again. But I can still hear that pumping in the distance. It's almost peaceful. Could that help me sleep? Oh, if I can get close enough. Yeah.
Ooh.
Right inside, maybe?
Oh,
where it's
no,
warm
mate.
And dark.
It does not.
Ooh. Yeah. That makes sense.
Hangar. These are both in the same place, right? Don't I need to go to the hangar for the main quest? Poor Babaloo. No, I didn't get anything fun. Quite like to have one of these, just in case. No. Oh, that noise fucking gave me a fright. Wait a minute. Why is it so dark? Why are we here? Cause you told me. I told you. Would you like to go to? I told ya! Tram Supervisor Benson. Sexy plasma cutter. Look at you in your 22. Greatly increased that vibe. Is he in the tram tunnel? Are you up this? Mm. Oh, I found it that easy. Just two? It was just that. Alright then, only one more to go. Oh, hello. Is he in here? No. Where do you want me to go? You want me to... What? He's back here? What didn't you... I thought it was in the hangar as well.
Engineering.
House engineering just fucking came from it. Oh, oh, someone's behind me as well. No, no, don't throw the money at him. Didn't get back. Armored trap. Dramatic music still going. What did y'all respawn? Scare me. Can you just... Okay. Just, where is it? Better. this was cool. Wow. This is super cool. Nope. Here comes the boys. Right, how do we get out of here? Don't want to know what that noise is. Bye. Now I can finally plug in all the rigs in the thing that I kept trying to plug it into all the time. I haven't saved it in a while, have we? Yeah, I thought so. Oh, crash bang wallet. Okay.
Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
You fucking arse, mate. There's Aegis 7. Oh yeah, I am going the right way. Get all of the pleasure crews. All of the treasure crews belongs to me. And that is why you couldn't get half of them until you finished the game. Because otherwise it would have ruined the story progression. Oh, Hivo is a bit pisto.
Yeah.
Right then. Let's go do this.
Protocols are in effect.
Okay, go spare one of those. One of them. One of them. I just saw already when there's that. Right, let's go before it explodes. Huh? Huh? We didn't come this way. Huh? Really?
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Feel the pressure a bit. His heart's going.
Flight deck tram control. Nope. I got pain, baby. Oh, these fucking things. Potato shooters. Thank you.
the best. I'm gonna use that weapon still. Hello. Hello, dog. There's one. So, have we cleared all of the growths? Yes. Alright, I need to save it and let the dog out for a week. I'm gonna save it soon. Man, we're so close. Was there a save you see outside the store? No one attacks me while I'm saving it. Yeah, so until next time, thank you so much for tuning in. Bye!